You'd go.
You can just hear Travis's life slowly draining away at the prospect of more of this game.
My HP, it's like a poison effect in an RPG here.
That's right, oh, release the mana. All copies of Ni No Kuni, the White Witch.
Hey, this one's of the Shadar. I don't even know what the second part is.
Good version.
That's what it's called, Ni No Kuni, the good version.
Ni No Kuni, the loud version.
Oh, that's a great player name.
Rick? Yeah, I agree. That's always a good place to start with Drippy yelling in Oliver's face while Oliver's just like, shut up.
Your clothes are almost done. You should go to the owl place.
Yeah. So, we actually haven't introduced you to Travis yet. Travis, this is Benjamin.
Hello, Benjamin.
Oh.
So good with greetings, though.
Benjamin is a recent patron of ours, and he's going to help us out in this. He actually knows Japanese.
Aw, because I was hoping that... I was going to suggest even before he said that, it's like, since none of us really know Japanese and there's dialogue boxes, we should just make up what they say. I love old ladies! I'm not an old lady, I'm an owl. Great!
That was awkward. I'm a monster.
I love macaroni.
I'm not macaroni either.
I don't like you. Get out of my face.
You heard the man. Get out of my face. These clothes. These clothes are cursed. Oh. You'll never take them off. Have fun going to the toilet. I'm out of here. That's why I gave them to you for free.
Did this happen in this game version where people were like, oh god, your clothes and bleh.
I'm guessing all this stuff serves the same purpose as in PS3.
What's that? When you die, your HP comes back, some of MP back, yeah. I think it's probably the same.
I'll buy some bread. And some iced coffee, and just pour the coffee on the bread.
Sounds like what I did this morning, just to wake up. I was up at like 6:30 in the morning, just like delirious, just pouring it in, smashing my face into the bread. I'll absorb this. Wow, that's some beautiful art.
go to the... I think it's, meet the king. King. I forgot his
fucking name.
Someone
mushed my hat. I don't know what happened here.
My Link cosplay is terrible.
Sorry, and stuff.
So, yeah.
You think this is a mustache, but this is actually a face guard.
You think this is a mustache? It's actually my cat.
You think it's a mustache, but you'd be wrong.
Yeah, what, mate? I can't see further than this square.
Yeah, I guess you want to see the king and stuff. I mean, whatever.
Why are the gods just okay with this creepy thing and a child just going in to see the king? Because has anyone seen anything like Mr. Drippy? He just comes in like, oh yeah, okay, go on. Yeah, it's fine.
Well, I couldn't hate you any more than I hate the king. Go on, man.
Economy's in the tank. Not like I'm getting paid for this.
Fish tank?
Joke's on you, it's just a fish tank full of fish burgers.
I have no real pads.
What? Or the steam.
Oh, what the fuck? They're telling you to go back to the town and collect information.
Oh, padding.
I also found a game fax. I'm just gonna post in the chat.
Or just in case anyone else really wants to play this game. Oh, in this chat.
They're both
chats.
It's
possible, I guess. Well, not.
I think he wants you to go to the first world for some reason.
Oh, back to Detroit.
Yeah, the whatever the thing is called.
Hetero Detroit.
Yeah.
Yeah, thanks, internet, for not telling me what the fuck I'm trying to find out. I'm trying to figure out what those things are called.
Whoa, what the... That's the animation they used for going to the other world? Like, it's a magical girl transformation?
I'm beautiful! Don't hate me for it.
Mm-hmm. Why would I get in trouble with Detroit police?
Mother. I was just
waiting for the fireball!
I was waiting for the teleporter to go away before he left it, so it just cuts him in half.
Get ready to see this cutscene every time!
Eh?
I like how they're doing those natural animation movements like in a like in some RPG where they're just bobbing up and down. I really like this jam, Drippy!
What's the cat called in the English version?
Tom?
Well, in this one, for some reason, it's Frank. It's just like,
Frank.
I don't know. Yeah, it's just, oh, it's Frank, yeah.
I love the idea that it requires translation. The kids don't understand Frank.
I assume it's to make it more cat-like, because they had that weird King Tom is dead thing that just sounded really weird in a kid's game.
Cat is dead, long live the cat.
You just went back where you came. Oh, it's the shining thing. You gotta go. Man, I don't know where we're supposed to go now. It's wherever you find Tom, I guess, in the game. There you go. What is a farm shop? Are there farms around here?
I guess it's to buy farm equipment or...
Farms?
There's entire farms. Here's 3 pigs, sir. Now you're a farm.
Actual farm were sold separately.
Oh shit, I'm gonna have to use Google Translate to figure out what that means.
My video, like... Welcome to the farm store. Here's 3 pigs. You're a farm now. I bought you. I'm a spoiled shit.
He's a spoiled shit!
What are you doing that with me, Ollie boy?
Spoiled shit?
Pat my belly, Ollie boy. No.
Do it.
Do it? I will watch. That's not weird, is it?
Oliver, are you okay? But for some
yes,
reason...
Yes, your imaginary friend.
Wow, Oliver, you've really gone down after the death of your mom, huh? Oh, you can skip it, okay. Apparently, for some reason, there's an ear pick that... This fucking thing is weird. He likes having his ears rubbed or something, I don't know.
Are we gonna have to do that with King Frank?
I hope not. Why go back to... apparently they summon at the owl shop.
Is it called the owl shop?
It's the kind of owl merchant shop, yeah. That's really what it is.
I'm going hunting for birds! By which I mean ladies.
I hate them.
You ever wonder why you don't see any birds in this world?
It switched to Drippy. I thought she had collapsed or something.
I thought you were like, you guys, you know why I don't see any birds in this world? That's right, drugs!
Oh, there's something in the sewers. Oh no. This feels really irrelevant. I feel like you found out something, then it's like, oh, by the way, the sewers. Clean them up. You fucking asshole.
So, Benjamin mentioned to me the other day, Drippy's name in this game is Shizuku, which translates to droplet, doesn't it?
Yeah.
So, in every region, they didn't give a shit.
He looks sort of like a droplet.
I feel like Mr. Drippy is a bit more effort to make it a name than just a droplet. Fucking what do I look like, a writer?
Well, it's that whole thing like, he was born from tears. He's a tear droplet, you guys.
Oh, yeah. That's what it comes from. Oh.
Oh.
Welcome to a Bold Patch meeting.
We're the only two members.
Maybe someday you'll be one too.
We can only hope.
Okay, I think it's like, for some reason, the mouse has stolen the king's earpick, and that just straight up made the king go, fuck it! You know what, this kingdom, it can go fuck itself, as long as I don't have my earpick, everyone can just go fucking die. I'm not doing shit.
I just this left the meeting of the bald.
Oh. This is awful, this...
Hi. This is my house.
You smell like me.
That kid's covering up his bald head club shame here with the bucket. What the hell?
What the fuck is that?
Oh, his familiar is a fat bird. Okay.
Oh, he has a familiar.
It's not a stupid lemur monkey.
Fuck off, Milko. Which is his actual name.
Yeah.
Milko?
Yeah, well, it's a Miduko, but I just read it as Milko. Oh, okay. Oh, Brian. Imogen? Okay. Give him a name. Wonder if they have English letters in this.
Ah!
Ha 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 ha! Go!
Ha ha ha!
I'm a bird, ha ha ha!
I'm gonna call you ha ha ha! Hey, could you not name my familiar? Ha ha ha!
Could you give it a real name? Ha 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 ha! Oh, I hope there is a 3DS version coming out, because that would just follow all my luck.
Oh, it has extra bosses. Guess what? The White Queen was a witch, or whatever her fucking name is. She was also doing something.
I need to pick the lock. I need to find the
Drippy
shit.
Was really tiny.
Danny Drippy.
You know what? You should just use the bridge spell and just have a bridge just punch through that wall.
My fireball.
Where's this being streamed, by the way?
Hitbox.
Hitbox. I don't know about all that. Like, literally, I didn't know that. Let's see.
Oh.
Yeah, I got lost on the Twitch stream once as well.
I don't know where the lockpick skill is.
Oh, great. Yeah, the book thing.
Quick, somehow read the book indirectly.
I can't help you on this one, boys.
I've actually looked at the pictures, of which there are only a few. Oh, here we go. I think this is it. Nope.
Oh yeah, great job, Oliver.
Oh, yeah.
Way. They gave me a card. I should basically just use that as a bookmark.
Kid, let's be honest. You didn't actually draw it that well. I'm just being a little nice about that. Is that mouse crying?
I can't blink. Help me.
Well, that's where I left it. Just picks up and eats it and walks into the cave. Okay.
Just staring at each other.
I'm gonna win this high contest.
It's saying to chew on it.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, it's talk to animals. Great. More magic.
Someone's asking if you actually have a hard copy of The Wizard's Companion. Did it come with that, or was it just...
Yeah. Someone send me a link to the hitbox.
Oh, fine, you fucking baby. Here, let me send it to you.
Hey, I got it right.
Lazy.
I once got lost on the Twitch for like a while. I was like, why isn't it streaming?
I'd work harder, but no.
Chew Bell? What?
I love this 3DS commercial because it's just like, with an all new, it looks exactly the same design.
It's slightly bigger now. Buy our shit.
The only thing I really like about the new one is the 3D in all directions. That's actually kind of cool.
Oh, really?
Not that I ever use 3D, but...
Okay, apparently it's a trap? You can't...
I just want to get to the dungeon.
Yeah, this mouse is really talkative.
What is he saying?
Don't do the middle. The next one is opposite? The fuck does that mean?
This might require the game facts thing.
Yeah, I can't help you when they're really vague like that.
Why do you even have to do anything for this mouse? Just leave. There we go.
So and apparently the king mouse in this version is called Chew Bell, which sounds like fucking Chewbacca meets a dumbbell.
Dumbbacca.
Pat Packa. Oh god, that's terrifying.
What is it? It's a stupid fish. It's
lucky fish.
It's a Makiju and a Lappy.
I'm a lump of yellow.
You went by so fast, I'm not sure what happened there. He seems to be suggesting a switch up for whatever reason. Oh, maybe he's trying to teach you how to change up familiars.
How to get rid of Drippy.
No, but I...
Okay.
Let's see.
Okay, this is more tutorials. I think you can only switch up one familiar per turn.
Trying to get back to attacking. That's it? That's all I can do?
Thanks, Trippy.
I'm still just using a twig.
Damn. I just went right at you.
Oh, I really gotta poop, but I gotta fight this kid as well.
Oh, thank God I ate another frog.
I've got a frog in my throat.
Kind of breathing heavily. Are they okay? Should we really be fighting these guys? Or they need medical attention.
Oh God, why do we have gills? I just vomited up my insides.
Please, I didn't want to fight. I confused. Help me.
I'll kill it.
Let's murder.
I'm still amazed that Drippy is useful in this version.
Yeah, I wonder why they changed that up. It's just like, you know, I didn't like how Drippy did things. We should make him do less things.
I don't like that Drippy had a purpose.
I don't like how any of these characters had a purpose.
Oh my God, what is that thing?
That's a robot. Rabot.
Hey, the rare bit was in the last one.
Rare bit!
Puhispana? Is that what it says?
Puhispana, yeah.
Oh. Or maybe it's Buhis, because it kind of looks like a pig. And it's...
But it's a rabbit.
I mean, Buhi is like onomatopoeia in Japan of boink.
Oh.
I think that's maybe what the pun is. I don't know with some of these things.
You can fuck with us, huh, Rabbit?
Kinda did, because I walked into a kid, a little bird, and a stupid-ass stuffed animal.
You came to the wrong neighborhood, but this is my home! Get out of here!
You live in the wrong neighborhood! thanks.
What is that?
I hate it. No. Thanks, okay, now.
I hate it, give it a hug!
I hate it.
Let's shave it!
Got some poison heal, I think.
Renos is right. Now that Drippy is a part of the fight, it means he can die.
Finally.
He's probably thinking the same thing. I've lived too long. 5 minutes.
Too old for this.
He has only been alive for like 10 minutes, so.
Woodle. Oh, the thing on its head came off.
Oh, God.
Oh,
Surprised you even have Drippy on the team. I mean, you have, you're leaving the mite out.
Yeah, come on, man.
That is a good point.
I mean, really, is Drippy that good? He's just been kind of headbutting people.
Oh, let me try to use it. Oh, damn, Drippy's almost dead anyway. Let's see, fight, special, item, and defense. Oh, apparently you can just do that thing of auto, so that they'll just pick whatever move to use.
Well, that sucked.
Holy boy! I'm dying!
Where's the option?
You died in the ring! You died in the wrong neighborhood,
Jesus,
motherfucker!
Jesus, yeah. What? Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, it's the yellow one. Oh, this is gonna be a joy to figure out if I'm not here, isn't it? Oh, jeez. Which one's the... Rippy, attack!
Attack the new thing! I don't trust it!
Wow,
actually, looking at the...
Look
at that Hobby Frog up close. Actually, I do like him. He's cute. Got little dangly legs. Oh, well, never mind him. People are calling for Drippy's blood.
People are bloodthirsty.
Over the internet, no way.
I mean, after you held out on those Drippy tears all those times.
I'm probably gonna want to do some grinding off screen.
Someone's wondering, some Google translating Ni No Kuni. Ni No Kuni means second country. It basically, for whatever reason, the real world is called the first country, and then this fantasy world is called the second country, or I guess world.
Oliver is out, folks.
Oh, Jesus.
Let him come to believe me here.
Good job, the barbershop.
That was just good.
Oh, help me, our familiar, please.
Interesting. If someone gets knocked out during a fight, they don't get experience.
Oh, boy.
I don't know if that's as much as interesting as more of annoying JRPG trope. I guess it makes sense.
Third country are countries that don't have a very good economy.
This is true.
Where are there all the poor people?
We don't want to go here, Oliver. Cast the gate spell. Roll up your windows.
Well, at least thanks for making the noise.
Oh, what do you need? Do you need to put something in there? Or do you need to use your magic to...
Well, this statue really didn't hold back on the fatness, huh?
What, do they make you just use Fireball in every single one? Like, oh, do you have enough MP? Better hope so.
Sounds very familiar. See, listen, you're getting annoyed by this, but... We sat through this already once. Like, this is nothing new.
Yeah.
Kill, kill, kill.
Oh, the frog is called Flip.
One shot, yeah.
It's like a bad Disney movie. The frog named Flip. And the boy named Loser.
Whoa.
I agree!
Is Drippy just getting experience for sitting there? Like, yeah, oh, I think I really contributed. You fight and then they take it all away?
I think I activated the wrong one, is what happened.
Wait.
Maybe this is what the mouse was talking about.
Oh, what? I mean, I'm remembering what he said, and I don't really feel like... Remember, it was whatever.
Or not.
So, oh, Christ, this is awful. But Drippy's not helping, he's just going, oh, it's wrong again, Oliver. Oh, fuck you. Having fun yet?
Stupid Ollie boy.
You're an idiot, Ollie boy!
So glad I'm in your imagination, insulting you. Which, still, I believe this is all in Oliver's head. Whatever.
This even more so.
Yep.
Oh, what did he even fucking say? I should have written it down. Wait, oh, wait. It's a hint or... Go find a hint. What? Fuck off, Drippy. Just go find a hint. You couldn't even give us a hint. You're just useless. Oh. Apparently it's one of them.
You just get that bird familiar and just whack it against the statue until it starts bleeding and then opens the door. Oh. Guess, that was more morbid than I thought it'd be, huh?
That was hard.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna look at the game facts and just this is awful.
By the time
puzzle.
We figure this out, Oliver's the crew I think is gonna be way overpowered, which is perfect.
Oliver's gonna be super buff.
He probably is super buff underneath that stupid cape.
You're a freak, Ollie! That frog jumped into my head.
That sounds like a good song title.
The frog jumped into my head. Slap.
Slap burp.
Water balloon. Okay, one of my familiars just squeaked.
What? Is that probably Drippy?
No. I got a thing and I don't know what it is. God damn it. Ah, shit.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Hope you figured it out.
Oh. Well, look, it's one of those healing jellyfish dudes. And he killed it. You're good.
I know my priorities. Yolo Swagnator, Travis is uploading one of the next parts. Actually, I still need to edit the next two parts. It's for part 6 you're uploading now?
6, and then I gotta upload 7 and 8.
I don't think this is a very good guide because it doesn't mention anything about the statue. So, I guess you just keep going.
I'm just gonna throw fireballs at this thing until I get it to work.
So it wasn't the middle, I guess.
Maybe did you do it in a certain order, or?
I mean, it's an order, yeah. Just I remember the hint being really vague as to. Drippy doesn't help. He just says, oh man, maybe we need some more hints. I don't know, fucking know.
I'm smoking a cigarette here, Ollie boy. Just leave me alone.
What do you want me for? 32 is number one? I don't fucking know. Get out of here.
Oh, okay. So apparently it was that the middle one is shouldn't be lit.
Fuck this game.
Yada!
Again, you're only like part three.
Yeah. I mean, I have seen the LP. I have seen where the PS3 one goes. I mean, I'm fortunate enough not to have played through the grinding.
Ow, my face. Ow, my body. Ow, fire. Rabbit didn't do anything.
King Jubal, help us. He's killing everybody. It's a massacre out here.
Fun. I'm going to need a fire.
Whoop. It didn't die. Yeah, a lot of good that did ya.
Oh, not a healer. Oh.
It's not gonna matter. This thing's dead.
I'm just really of the opinion that I really don't like it when enemies heal in an RPG. It just really arbitrarily lengthens the match to me. Good old Lucci, living a lot.
Get it. There we go.
Back up. There you go.
Is it a spear?
Yeah, I think so.
Get away! It's jumped at me.
Ah, my god. Where did he come from?
I forgot. Ha 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 was low on health.
Just sometimes. Birds die, and that's a sad thing, but you know, you gotta learn. Travis, you know, we can all hear you watching.
What's that? I'm sorry.
Majora's Mask. We can hear you listening to the Majora's Mask special.
Because it was blasting. Like, yes, I need to buy you game. I'm sorry, I have no time.
The Japanese Majora's Mask ads always freak the shit out of me.
I was trying to see if there was a Majora's Mask car emblem, because my car emblem fell off. I wanted to put one on the back of my car because it'd look awesome, but couldn't find one.
Gotta get a bumper sticker.
Well, that doesn't look as cool. I think the thing that was immediately wrong with that commercial was that there was narrations in it. I'm like, this seems wrong.
Yeah, I don't know how I felt about that movie voice any guy.
Thank you.
Our enemies just respawn the moment they're off screen, huh?
Just about.
Ooh.
Yeah, ooh, the old Mega Man rule. See, I wouldn't mind getting a Triforce if I could find one, but I just think their Majora's Mask would be nice and unique. And people would be like, hey, what's that thing? I'll be like, oh, you don't get it. Or, oh, hey, Majora's Mask, aha, cool.
The Hulk, if you like Majora's Mask.
Hulk, if you're a bummer too. Don't say that in New York.
Or anywhere.
Let's bomb it.
That's terrorism.
Missed, did it. Not that one. Ah, come on, you bastard.
You got that white hat on, Mr. Drippy? Yeah, he's explaining his whole plot in great detail to the other characters, and they're going over it multiple times, so yeah, we've got as much evidence as we need.
Squeak! Oh no, this room. NDS.
Whoa. What is this room?
A spider.
Ooh, a mouse.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's another stat shoe.
No heads!
Same as before?
Well, let's find out. That's a no.
Alright, I guess it's just gonna be a fucking dick and say, hey, take a guess. I don't know. If you get it wrong, too bad. Gameplay.
I like the fact that it's in Japanese and you keep on fighting like the same group of enemies, that I'm just having these amazing cases of deja vu.
Yeah, I check out the chat every now and then, and then I look back and it's like, oh, we're still fighting the same guys.
By the time he gets out of here, he's like level 53.
Oh, probably. Taking these guys out one hit, do they just not have the system of running away in this one?
Well, I need to actually get my experience up.
Just Mr. Drippy's great advice. Try a different location.
Go home!
Ah! You opened me.
Miss me. Ah, healing station.
Oh, good. All the way across the enemies.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Damn.
Are those two enemies on you? So you're like swagging it, you say you've got the Majora's Mask for free. Do you mean like an actual mask or just the game?
Just the game.
Oh.
I'd love a replica of Majora's Mask, though.
It's my dream.
Did you see that really cool video recently where that guy had that giant, like, paper folded display that was telling the story of Majora's Mask?
I have not.
Really?
I'll have to show you because it's really neat. It's kind of a cosplay story thing, I think they did on stage, but this guy gets it's hard to explain, but it's like this fold-up box prop set, and he keeps on opening and folding it in different ways, and it changes from like a temple into a forest and stuff. It's really cool.
No, he said a paper mask version of.
I recently picked up Persona Ultra Max, the fighting game, and they gave me an inflatable punching bag teddy.
Really?
It's got the most derpy face, which makes it a lot of fun.
Oh man, I really want one of those.
And they gave me a bunch of Arcana cards, which are cool.
Really? Man, I got mine. I didn't get any fucking thing with it.
Well, I lucked out because this game's been out for months, and I was like, I'll just get the normal version. And then they gave, it's like, oh yeah, this is the last special edition. We just happen to have one.
Oh, that's nice.
And of course, you know, Atlas, they always put cool shit in their special editions. Like, I remember buying the super special edition of Catherine, and they gave me a pair of boxers, a shirt, a body pillow. Like a lot of weird shit. Well, not a body pillow, but like a cover for a body pillow.
Yeah, we know who's buying this.
That didn't look like a rat. That looked like a snake eating something alive.
Looked like a dead fish.
Collector's editions I did get.
Well, see, like, I never really spent much on the big, giant collector's editions you got with a lot of games. Well, especially the ones with, like, the huge figurines. I just don't have room for that shit, as cool as they are. Now, the one that I wish I did get was the UK edition of Arkham City. Because it came with this giant light-up model that had the Joker in front of all these TV sets, and it looked awesome.
Man. Just waste my money on old shit. I bought a Super Famicom recently. I'm like, why did I buy this?
Is there any good games on that system?
It's the Japanese Super Nintendo, so yeah.
I suppose.
I mean, they had a copy of Chrono Trigger, and then I was like, oh, this is really cheap. Why is it cheap? And I looked underneath, like, oh, okay, because it's fucking rusted underneath, that's why. You're trying to sell me a balked copy. It's not a very engaging boss fight, is he?
Not a very difficult one either.
Okay, I'm done. We brought the bird, and the bird kind of sucked.
Oh, okay, Mickey.
This bird just keeps missing. Why do you have him?
The bird just flipped to give him a hug.
Look, firestorm, I don't
know. I think it's an overkill.
Yeah, dude. Kill Dumbo, I guess.
Moondragon says he thinks the bird's magic skill is a row-based attack. I'll have to try that. Must be the cat's ear pick.
Magic ear pick. Fuck off.
We all know what it is.
It's magically delicious.
Why do you think his ears were so big?
I stick my wand in my dick hole.
I don't think I want this anymore.
Take it.
I'm gonna come back to this area later. Kind of scour it for any more treasures, do some more grinding. That'll be later.
Why don't you stream Majora's Mask 3D? Yeah, why don't you stream Majora's Mask 3D? Why you got me here?
We have actually been helpful. Bomber, man. So.
I'm kind of curious with my setup, I might be able to stream Super Nintendo games, which might be fun. Possibly.
That'd be cool.
I think you'd do great, Travis.
I know. the only one, like, the ones I could definitely play that are a lot of fun are X-Men Rise of the Apocalypse, because that game is awesome, and it's nostalgic for me. I do wish I had, a Mega Man X game, but those things are so expensive.
What? I could just walk through the level geometry.
Did we just take his bird?
Yeah.
We took his lemur last time.
Hey, oh, bye.
Thanks a lot. I don't need friends.
See, I like the idea that the twist is that Oliver is actually someone else's familiar. Like he Shadar's familiar.
Is that Luigi in disguise? Is he just secretly,
I'm a kid.
I would have done something, but I don't know.
I just want to cut to the next scene, and just the guard has a shocked face, and Mr. Drippy has like a bloody mustache on his face.
If only Mr. Drippy could swap out his lantern as a costume choice. If I was designing this game, I would have made that something.
Here we are, back in the palace.
See, that's a good deal, but I cannot. I don't have a Wii U, and I.
What is that? Cat. Okay.
Plus, it's just something about owning actual card copies of those games that feels good. It's kind of like when you go, if you're a music fan, you go to a record store just to buy. You know, it's older stuff, but there's just something about it.
Okay. I thought those cat statues, like. I saw them yawning. I thought that was their face, and they just had these whole faces like it was Silent Hill. I was really scared. Some weird architecture. Maybe we shouldn't go in here.
So I did, speaking of Silent Hill, I just made my ringtone like one of the songs from Silent Hill, and now I'm trying to think of a text message tone, but I'm having a hard time. You guys should give me ideas.
Which has nothing to do with Silent Hill, that'd be funny.
Is that the X-Files theme?
Yeah.
To be fair, the and a couple parts up from Skies of Arcadia, I do suggest a ringtone. But if you guys have any other ideas of ringtones, I wouldn't mind hearing them.
Oh, a cutscene.
I'm still a lazy shit.
I'm a lazy! Whoa, 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 I'm lazy.
Look at my ass.
He's kicking himself in the face.
I could make you disappear, you know.
Rub my belly, but you'll scratch me. Rub my belly.
Yeah, I forgot you could just jump like that.
Smell like meat.
Can you smell me? I mean, that's rude.
This is the most respect I ever show anyone.
How's the sound quality on the DS then?
Like
the cutscenes and stuff.
so good he doesn't even feel like answering.
But the video quality bit rate is a little bit low. A lot of artifacting.
Well, we have some needless RPG eating to do. Oh! No more!
Just went through that bullshit dungeon and now this!
Drippy does talk
Fine.
Fast.
Fine, I'll go home and beat up a cat.
It's been 3 days.
Since the last time I beat up that cat.
All you need is energy, I guess. Motivation. Fucking on.
It's Ooh, me!
Yeah. Stone Sensei.
Yes, it's me. It's me. It's Rocky Dude. Oh. Seems like you're in a bit of a pickle.
I read that katakana as Tory Blender. What would I be?
Trebin Radar. I don't know what that. For some reason, they just explain it. Oh, you have a magic radar that tells you why.
It's called a map.
Doodle do!
Yeah, doodle-doo.
Hmm.
More like toodle-doo, and then he pushes P off the ivory tower. That's enough of her. Wow, this game just really outlines shit, doesn't it? Like, oh, who should we talk to? Maybe the person with the blinking blue light.
It's even worse than the PS3 version because they'll do that and they'll still have an hour-long conversation deciding whether to do it or not.
It's him again.
Oh, you got rid of
You're not as bald as I hoped.
Huh. I don't know, his hair looks like it's receding.
2 more years, I can get into the bald club.
I can be with the pros, like that guy who kind of looks like Lennon. Knock off Lennon.
I can be your hero, baby!
Oh yeah, what's the fucking spell for...
Adultery? No.
Just gotta put more effort into it than that. Oh, wait, it said this spell does not have an effect.
Yeah, it was a wrong one anyway.
You just do an Indiana Jones rip his heart out with your hands.
Oh, okay, so you have a weird bottle that you can somehow put souls in, and then...
Right away, I got his soul!
I'll sell this on the black market!
I'll shove this in the cat's ear hole!
And drive it in with his ear pick! He'll love it!
Holy boy, I think you've had too much coffee.
I've been on a diet of iced coffee and bread for 5 days!
There's nothing else in this world.
I'm still worthless.
Right, Ollie boy, he's got depression. We're gonna have to take him to some real therapy. Instead of fucking waving a wand and going, Shazam! Depression over.
The meow just reminds me of my first cat. A fat, orange, lazy bastard.
Did I steal something from him?
Yeah, you got a gold drop for
some reason. I don't know, I guess they felt like they should reward you.
It's probably just his earwax.
I'm here now.
Where'd you put your mustache, son?
It's hiding behind the thing, covering up my nose, sir.
This is my nose.
I like how Oliver was looking at him, and then the king looking at him, just...
So this is what guards look like, wow.
Why is that your spear?
Spear!
Owned.
Just like your size life!
Oh, he's trying to say the name of your family and then he kind of lost effort. Oh, we needed a fade out for that one. Rafi, I don't think anyone's doing anything out of order. It might just be a little different. No, maybe it's the same. Maybe in the PS3 one, didn't you just go right to the king instead of find the mouse first?
I don't know.
Hang on. Whoa. Is that the name of fucking Shadarges now? Is that Jabo?
Jabo, yeah.
Okay.
Jabo the Heart.
I don't know, he just sounds like some slightly chubby guy who runs a bar. It's me, Jabo.
Jabo.
Yeah, his name really installs fear.
And now we stop talking.
By the way, I still have more dialogue.
We couldn't be asked to voice this.
What am I doing now?
Oh shit, I was looking. Sorry. Maybe you press B, it'll tell you again. I don't know.
What did he say? Your ice combination one?
What is this? Yoketsu. Jeez, I don't know what that one is. Let me look it up.
I just need to find wherever.
Freeze, okay.
Yeah, I just need to find wherever the fireball one is.
Okay, I mean, I'll just. Here, this is the. Maybe this will help. I'll just post it in the chat what it looks like, so. You don't get lost. Isn't that the symbol? Isn't that the kind of mask thing in Majora's Mask? The mask of union symbol?
Nope.
It just says that the writing form is wrong, so I don't know. I don't think it's the wrong spell. Well, that's really annoying that they just get really finicky about the way you write it.
Give me a lot of leeway otherwise. So I'm thinking I'm just doing the wrong thing and it's not freeze.
It seemed to say that it was freeze. That's what he suggested you were learning, but, I don't know.
There we go.
Yeah. Are you having to do this with, like, the mouse? Is that what's throwing you off?
No, this is with the DS.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, right. You're actually playing a DS game. Oh. It's Frostbite. Sorry, eh? My bad. Okay, apparently you need the king's permission to go to the crow shop.
Why?
I don't know. He sells weapons. Maybe it's a way to stop people from just buying a knife. I don't know. This game is weird. If you want to go to my shop, you need the king's permission. I'm that important.
Yep, we got a Moondrag. Thanks. But the music is still really good in this, though.
Oh my god, that's an ominous store.
Ugh, welcome to my store.
Wow, he doesn't look any less stupid than the 3DS version.
Ah, it's a child! I like to think he screams all of his dialogue, just like kind of like a crow.
Crow scream?
I mean, you know when they caw really loudly? Maybe they don't do that in America, I don't know. In Japan, they just love to fucking get in the tree right outside my window and go, ah! 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 Kinda like this guy. Wink. What is that mean? Oh, okay. It's weapons for you. Familiar, I guess. And apparently, depends on maybe the color of the link or something, it makes a difference as to what item your familiar can equip. Oh, now we go to Babanazia. Tengu looks like.
All right, well, I think that's a good place to call this particular stream.
We've achieved so much.
Yet it feels like nothing.
Actually, I guess we did achieve things. You know, we incinerated a rat and probably left him with third-degree burns that he'll live with his whole life.
We got smelled by a giant cat, man.
Yeah.
It's natural for me to smell people. Don't question it.
It's natural for me to find you disgusting.
The fuck are these characters?
Ooh, we actually Mystery haven't seen Knight. These guys yet in Ni No Kuni PS3.
Oh, do they show up or?
They do show up.
Oh.
Interesting.
Oh.
Oh no.
The stream ain't ending yet.
Well, I'm gonna at least get to a new area. We should hopefully have a save stone. And then we'll call it there. Mushrooms.
It's actually a decent looking overworld.
Yeah.
Again, this is a DS game, right?
Yeah, not a 3DS game, a DS game.
Not bad.
Turkeys. I think.
Jab, turkeys.
Gobble, gobble.
Oh, the Moel Forest.
You know, if you kick mushrooms, they fall over. Doesn't take magic, just takes a small bit of force.
Oh. What is that?
We need to burn it?
It looked like you could just talk to it.
Oh, nature's tongue.
Oh, okay. And that applies to plants.
Evidently.
Yeah, come on, YOLO Swagoner. You know you shouldn't eat mushrooms. You're just fine. Like, of all the things in the forest, like, mushrooms are probably way up there on shit you shouldn't just eat if you don't know what it is.
Ho ho ho. Ho 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 ho
ho. Ho 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 ho. Had a hand, I had a hand, I'd be putting it up to my face. So something's making the plants big. I don't know what that means.
Ho 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 ho. Ho ho.
Ho ho ho, it's secretly me, Randall.
Why'd you get rid of me in Tomodachi Life?
Where's Travis? I really'd like to speak to him.
Hello.
Or the way it sounds in Tomodachi Life.
I miss you, Travis.
Yeah.
Did you ever go back to that store after seeing the photographs?
Well, yeah, I went back there, but I guess they got rid of him. Maybe he scared too many people.
You know what, guys? I think this creepy Santa Claus was a bad choice.
To be fair, this one guy was posting pictures of him on his Facebook going, look at this terrifying fucker, so we had to get rid of him.
Straw Hat knows
ruined
us.
I don't know why I'm a New York guy running a... That was the main draw, Randall, come on.
Yeah, what a scoop.
Why is there no save stone?
Oh, I bet you're regretting your decision now.
Yeah, kinda.
There's no saving in the forest.
Fine, then I'll go back into town and just...
Oh god, the mouse's creepy brother has come for revenge.
Hmm. Okay, fuck it. I'll at least stop the recording at this part. So, I'm still kind of deciding to stream this game all the way through to the end. But I'm just gonna keep streaming it at various points until we've decided we've had enough of it.
It's interesting to see the differences.
Yeah.
Looks a lot more fucking streamlined than the PS3 version.
If you say so.
I don't know. I think it feels a lot faster, but I don't know. Maybe that's because... I don't know why.
Probably just because Japanese has a lot less characters in one sentence.
Maybe it's because I don't have to sit through a cutscene of characters just going, oh, let's go over what we did. Well, it doesn't feel like that as much.
By the way, we'll call on that here.